something that needs to be investigated. But the most important thing is that we wait for the trialists at Oxford to give us the information, which I'm sure they will.
I'd rather this went completely smoothly. However, we're absolutely clear that safety comes first with the vaccine. So there's been a pause while they investigate an incident. And this has happened before, and then the pause has been lifted.